Andreas Mikkelsen has become the 2011 IRC champion after winning the Cyprus Rally in his Skoda UK Motorsport Fabia S2000. In his first full season in the IRC, and his first with Skoda UK, Andreas' title is richly deserved. He's led the last six rounds of the series, won the final two rallies, and set the fastest stage time on no fewer than 38 special stages. It's been a highly successful IRC campaign for Skoda, which successfully defended its IRC manufacturer's title. It recorded 100 fastest stage wins out of a possible 150 during the year, and Fabia S2000s filled the top six finishing positions in Cyprus. With only a win guaranteed to secure him the title, Andreas set seven fastest stage times in Cyprus and led for all but one stage. The flying Norwegian survived a scare on special stage 8 when a nail pierced the left front tyre, while on the next stage he and second place Jan Kopecky both picked up a puncture. But even with a flat tyre, Andreas increased his advantage by 32.9 seconds and entered the final stage with a 1 minute 27 second lead. With everything to play for, Andreas entered the final stage knowing that a clean run would crown him champion. Although a steady pace would have seen him take victory, he attacked the stage in flamboyant style, setting yet another fastest stage time. The win marked a remarkable end to the 2011 IRC season.
Andreas, congratulations, you are the champion for the season.
Oh my god, I could never believe that this would happen coming into this. Of course it was a big dream, but... And it's true, I am champion this year, and it's not only me, it's the whole team. What a year. It started off in Monte Carlo, not so good, and we ended up here as the winners. And what a good feeling. Eh?
Massive moments in your career, some massive highs and lows, and this is surely the greatest day of your life.
Oh yeah, for sure. I don't know what to say. It's so much energy behind this one. The whole team, everyone around me, and it's very emotional right now.
Oh, it really is emotional.
Having never led the championship until the end of the final round, Andreas and the Skoda UK Motorsport team celebrated in style at the finish in Paphos. After 11 grueling rounds, the IRC had staged a showdown befitting of rallying's most exciting series. The rally win and the championship were both richly deserved. Remember, you can see more video and images of Rally Cyprus at skodaukmotorsport.com.